Hi guys, thank you so much to come to my channel. And today you can see a lot of rain is there. And today I am making the videos on the failure. I just came for the interview and I am wanting to make a video on the failure. So I just take a very small example on the Instagram. Today we are living in the Instagram world. Almost 40% people who see me in the videos, they have the Instagram app in their phone. So they're just using Instagram and they just see the successful part of these successful people, like somebody following politician people, somebody following tennis people, somebody following, you know, sports people, somebody following like dance people, the artist kind of people. So you can see their posts, you can see their videos and all the kind of activity they're giving the charity, they're supporting the people, they're working really hard to achieve their success and their team success. So all the time you just see their very, very successful part, like a very positive part. I understand that in some posts you can see their failures, you can see how much they work hard in their struggling days. But it's really, really understand that, it's really important to understand this, that always we have their successful image. We don't have their failure image. Maybe if you read a lot of books, if you watch a lot of videos, so you have. But the kind of impact which successful videos and posts which create on your mind, that kind of impact is not created by their failure story. So today I'm going to talk about in how can, you know, we learn from that. See, the problem is that we all the time sing in the Instagram their successful stories, but when we fail in our life, in practically we're not able to apply those skills because we don't have the failure image on our mind as much image we need to have. So when we go to the interview and we will fail in that interview, so what exactly gonna happen? We frustrate. In that time, we not think about that. Okay, if I wanted to complete this work, so I just use the part A method to complete that work. And part A method is not working to complete that work. So what exactly I gonna do? I have to choose another way to complete that work. And I don't understand this. Failure is our big friend, man. It's always come to teach us that the way which you take to complete that work is not gonna work. It means you have to change the way. That's how we need to understand. Failure from this moment, you can see a lot of failure there. And I'm also, you know, trying to just make sure that I'm not coming into the rain. But I'm taking the videos for you so that you can understand failure is your big friend. Sometimes what happens, the thing which we not learn in the school, you know, school, obviously a lot of mistakes so I have to the school, but you need to understand that something which you not learn in the school, you learn from your failure, you learn from your mistakes. So the failure is a big thing which you have. Make it as a friend, make it as a great learner. Make sure that being a my subscriber, learn from the failure. That's the exact message I wanted to give. I gotta make sure I will give you the failure story of the people so that when you fail in your life, in your practical life, when people tell you that you are nothing for them, you don't have any value, in that time you can see in their eyes and you can tell them, okay, I understand that. In your eyes, I don't have any value, but in my eyes, I have lots of value. That's the exact thing which you need to have. You know what? The money in your pocket will not tell you how much you grow after 10 years, after 20 years, and after 30 years. The kind of image you have in your mind will tell you where you keep standing after 10 to 20 years and after 30 years. I'm gonna make sure I will create a video for you, I will create a ratio for you to go, I will create a blueprint for you so that you can understand and make it failure as a friend and enjoy this failure, because that's the part of our process to learn something new which nobody tells us. Look at that, and I make the video. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. Have a great day, man. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram. Keep it up, be a great failure, then be a great successful. Thank you so much.